In this next part, you'll become familiar with how Emerge works and how to maximize the tools you have for best profits and efficiency. Emerge app works on 3 points of information, namely your customers, your suppliers, and your products. For now, let's focus on the most important thing, your customers. Let's begin. Here, you can see your customer dashboard. Once you've entered into a specific customer, on the top right-hand side of the screen, you'll see 4 little pieces of information that will make your life a lot easier. Let's start with the overview. It shows a general preface of everything you need to know about the customer at a glance, the point of contact, their order statuses, and any recent activity conducted between you and the customer. The next tab is information, where you'll be able to see more detailed information about the customer, ranging from access levels to price list and the default transacting currency. In the sales orders tab, you'll be able to see all the sales orders that this customer has placed with you and to go into more detail if need be. The final tab is a tasks and notes tab where you can collaborate with colleagues and teammates to flesh out the nitty-gritty about the customer. Customer has specific demands, need a hand from someone in the team, or are they famous for being particularly slow? Edit all in the tasks and notes. One feature that our users love is Emerge Card, our B2B e-commerce portal for wholesale purchase. You can set up an account for your individual customer, complete with personalized price lists and products. Simply fill in the customer email option and select what products that you would like him or her to see on the customer side. Once done, click Next. Choose the price list that you like to apply to this customer, and done. And then you're done. Click Done to finish the process. Alternatively, if you like to fill in all your customers at once, there's always the mass import option. Simply fill up the corresponding Excel sheet and drag and drop it to the box on the right, and presto, you're ready to go. You can also do the same for suppliers. Add them manually or import them just as you did your customers. And now, let's move on to products. Here's where all the magic happens. Have an eagle's eye view of your products from the main dashboard, or zoom into the specifics when you click on each individual product or product range. Very simply, in the dashboard, you can see your product name, the corresponding SKU, the physical quantity, and the selling price. Quick tip, if you click on the physical quantity, you get to see exactly where each and every one of your inventory are. Keep it updated and ensure you have the correct information every time. If your product has variants, you can also click on the Show Variant link that gives you all the information about your variant products, like this. Now, if you go into a specific product, you'll notice that it's really similar to the customer and supplier sections, but there is a difference. Notice the gray box on the left? In there, you can have more information about your stock levels and if there are any new incoming orders that you should know about from your suppliers. As a business owner, you need to be on top of things, and this box will help you in that aspect. If you click on information, you get to see more details about the product. If you need to edit your product, go to the top right corner and click edit. You can choose and select the default images or change suppliers and pricing levels, and it is completely flexible and up to you. Once done, click Save, and you're on your way to turning your business into an efficient powerhouse. As always, you can mass import your products either through Excel or via the integration channels if you're already selling there. We'll get more into that later.